A fair coin is tossed till a head appears for the first time. The probability that the number of required tosses is odd is. The options are 1 by 3, 1 by 2, 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. What is he saying? A fair coin is tossed, it seems, and it is tossed till head appears. What is the probability that the number of tosses required is odd? Okay, for a fair coin, probability that x, let us say x, equal to head. Random variable x can take head or tail. X equal to head is 1 by 2. Okay, for head to appear, probability that x equal to tail, tail to appear is also 1 by 2. Head or tail can appear with a probability of 1 by 2. Now what is he saying? He will toss the coin till he get the head. But he is asking what is the probability that the number of required tosses is odd. Means first time if he throw, he may get head, right? Then he wins. Means that is what he want, odd number of times. Or he may first time get tail and head again. Then also it's okay. Odd number of tosses for getting an head. 3 here. And next, first time tail and head. Fifth time he got. This is also okay. He should get a head in the odd time. Therefore, it goes on so on. Therefore, probability that he gets tosses is odd is, number of required tosses is odd is, first of all, head to appear is 1 by 2. Therefore, I wrote 1 by 2. And tail to appear is 1 by 2. Therefore, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into head to appear is also 1 by 2. Therefore, it is 1 by 2 whole cube. Plus here 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 by 2 whole power 4 into 1 by 2. Head also 1 by 2. Therefore, 1 by 2 whole power 5. Plus so on. Means next what we'll get? 1 by 2 whole power 7. Okay. Therefore, probability of odd number of tosses are required for getting head is, we know that a plus ar plus ar square, so on, that is geometric progression, is equal to a by 1 minus r. Therefore, here a is how much? 1 by 2. And what is r? Ratio is 1 by 2 square. Therefore, the answer is a by 1 minus 1 by 4. 1 by 2 by 3 by 4. That is 2 by 3. This is a very simple question. Just read the question and go accordingly.